They wanted to stay loyal to the cause, but they're nowhere near as loyal as their star pupil. See, these men, they got families, they got kids they want to see again, so, they gave everything up. The plan to bomb the Air Force base, the network leading back to Yemen, the money trail, they even gave up Nazari's safe house. It's all over. The only thing I need out of you, Dawn, is why. I understand why these guys hate us. From the day they were born, they've been bred to believe that we are the enemy, but you, with the opportunities and the freedoms that you were born with the life.
You think you know me, but you know nothing about me.
I know that your dad was probably your last chance, and when he died, you lost your way.
You're pretty proud of yourself, aren't you? Brian and Joseph are dead. You got me in a cage, wrapped up neatly in a bow. Do you think we're the only ones? We're not. There are many more like me. We're your neighbors. We serve your coffee, wash your cars, and we will never stop fighting. Until every single person who walks this earth accepts Islam and all the wonders of God.
It's never gonna happen. Not in this country anyway. Because for every one of you, there's 1,000 of me. And just like you, we're willing to die for the cause too. And no matter what you do, no matter how hard you come at us, you will never change the way we think, and you will never, ever change the way we live. You wanted to sacrifice your life for the cause, right? Congratulations. You just did.